Здравствуйте, друзья! Меня зовут Тамара Жирова, и это мой канал Russian with Tamara. Добро пожаловать! In this video, we are going to talk about indirect questions in Russian and the Russian particle ли. So, what is an indirect question? Let's look at the example. Что она делает? What is she doing? This is a direct question. Он спросил... Что она делает? He asked what she was doing. This is an indirect question. We report the speech, the words, or the thought of somebody else. And in this case, the question starts with the question word. And that's how we introduce the question. Он спросил, что она делает? The word order remains the same, as well as the tense of the verb in the question. If a question starts without a question word, in English we would report this type of question with the help of the words whether or if. For example, ты говоришь по-русски? Do you speak Russian? He asked me whether I speak Russian, or he asked if I speak Russian. And in Russian we use the particle ли. Он спросил, говорю ли я по-русски. Let's look at the word order. First place, the main information we want to know. In this case, that's the verb, говорю. Second place, the particle ли. And then the rest of the information. Another example. Ты хорошо говоришь по-русски? So, what is the main word here? Do you speak Russian well? So, you want to know if it's well or good. So, this is хорошо that takes the first place. Он спросил, хорошо ли я говорю по-русски? Хорошо, first place, second place, particle ли, it always comes in the second place, and then we introduce the rest of the information. Another example. Это твоя фотография? Is it your picture? So, what's the main word here? Is it your picture? So, this is the possessive pronoun that comes in the first place of the indirect question. Он спросил... Моя ли это фотография? So, the main information, then particle ли, and then the rest of the information. Это ты на фотографии? Is this you in this picture? So, the pronoun. Он спросил, я ли это на фотографии? He asked me whether it's me on the picture. Now I'd like to give you a couple of more examples. After each example, set the video on pause and try to say yourself what is the indirect question. Number 1. У тебя есть друзья? Пауза. Он спросил, есть ли у меня друзья? Number 2. Это интересная книга? Он спросил, интересная ли эта книга? Номер 3. Ты любишь шоколад? Он спросил, люблю ли я шоколад? Номер 4. Вы были в России? Пауза. Он спросил, были ли мы в России? Он спросил, была ли я в России? Это все. Спасибо. And please don't forget to press like on this video, subscribe and turn the notifications on. До свидания.